Well, at this time, we're going to take a 5-minute break.